debate is like, which Zaatar shop is the best? So there's two Zaatar places in Toulouse. One is Osage, the other one is this one. So we're getting the same galette in both the places to compare. So the first one is aubergine. And we're going to do a bite and try it.
What do you reckon?
Is good? I think they put a Zaatar in it. And basically this is from Manakish, and it's like fresh made bread with aubergine. Like it?
Yeah.
So
especially like the bread, quality of the bread is good.
Bread is good, okay. Yeah, it's chewy, juicy, it's nice. But let's see what it's like at the other place.
Alright, so this is the second sandwich that we have here. It's from Sarge, Zaatar Extra. So basically it's Zaatar sauce with some vegetables, cucumber, tomato, etc.
And mint, yeah. Mm.
What do you think?
A bit dry. I normally get the one with labneh, which is like white cheese or something, special type of cheese. So it's okay, but I think you'll like the other one better. And that one we'll get with the lovely. So this feels a little bit dry, but it's nice. It's okay.
I like the.
I think it also could be hungry. Merci. Au revoir. All right, here we are in Toulouse, the south of France, with Kushal. We're hitting the Zaatar challenge. So what is the Zaatar challenge, Kushal?
So we're trying Zaatar sandwiches from two different places in Toulouse.
Yeah.
Escomsage and Osage.
Yes, Escomsage and another one called Osage. So the history is that both of them used to work in the same place, actually, from what I remember, like 5-6 years ago. But I guess something happened, they both split up and they have two stores not too far from each other. So the first place is Escomsage and it's the same principle. He'll make the bread fresh and apply the Zaatar. Why Zaatar is basically thyme with the sesame seed on it. And then he'll make it fresh on the bread, which is, that's what's the unique selling point about it. So while we're at it, it's a beautiful day in Toulouse today. It was raining this morning, but it's a nice blue sky. And now we'll go to Osage and try out their offerings, what they have. But Kushal actually likes this one better, I don't know why.
Oh!
That's the original one compared to this one, huh?
Well, the Zaatar in that one, yeah. But this one's better. I think the bread is much better and the spices used are much better and it's more fresh.
Interesting, okay, alright.
PJ doesn't agree with me, so.
Yeah, I like the other one better. I mean, first thing already, we wanted to go to Osage and it was already so crowded. This one, we actually found a place to sit down, so that already tells where people's alliances lie.
Well, that one's much smaller also.
Yeah. Alright, so we'll get down to eating the sandwiches and let you know how it goes.
Yeah, very similar, actually, very similar stuff. Zaatar extra.
Yeah. I think it's almost the same.
Almost the same. Oh, prices are the same as well.
And we ordered the same one. Zaatar aubergine with aubergine with zaatar actually. And this is the ultimate test.
Very similar.
Very similar, but I think I like this one. A little bit juicier, no? Oh!
The bread does have a lot of olive oil.
I have there's no oil in it. It's a bit more crunchier. Also, what's awesome is
mushroom,
yeah,
chili.
Mushroom,
mm-hmm. Yeah, chili.
And apparently made some homemade chili, which is super spicy. Let's check it out. It said it's
spicy.
Wow.
Sweet and spicy. Oh, amazing.
Yeah.
Really good.
It's
wow.
Homemade.
It's spicy. It's
with ginger, lime, and
yeah, very nice.
Amazing. A bit spicy, but great. Yeah, so. I don't know, man.
That's it, sold.
So, the same sandwich again. Except this one has some white
lemonade.
Cheese.
Yeah.
From our
blog.
Dig in, man. I think the white cheese makes a lot of difference.
Makes a huge difference. But that one is a bit dry. This one is a bit more juicier.
This one has more olive.
This one, chili sauce is amazing. From olive, right? So, what's your verdict?
For this one, as I said, I think the bread over there is better, but the Zaatar probably.
So, the winner, I mean, obviously, every challenge is a winner. So, what's your score out of 10?
I think we should look at different perspectives. I think bread, like that.
Bread, human, okay. Any kind of service, chili sauce, vegan cake, and popularity. Maybe this guy, no?
Yeah.
Question is, which one would you come back for when you want your next Zaatar
cake? That's a question.
That's $1 million question.
Is that the challenge? How did it go? How did it go down for you?
I think it was really well. I mean, I'm glad we finally got to do it. We ate Zaatar from both the places. It's really great. I love Manakish. That's what it's actually called in Arabic. Favorite dish in Lebanon. So, fresh bread with thyme and Zaatar. I loved it overall. It was a great experience. So the whole point was to try both. And
so we went down four halves each.
Four halves each, yeah. So we went about two Zaatar. So, I think for all that, for me, if I had to go back for Zaatar, I'd go back to Osad. Because, A, amazing service, great chili sauce, nice and juicy, and there's a bit of olive oil in the bread that makes it rich.
I'm a little bit torn between the two. I think Eskom Saj has like much better bread. And I think the Zaatar is not that bitter because they don't put that much thyme in it. But the service is better in Osad. And that's the chili sauce, so maybe I'll go back for that sauce.
The ultimate question, if you are craving for Zaatar 1 week from now, or 1 month from now, where would you go?
I think for me it would be Eskom.
No way! Unbelievable. For me it's Osad. Also, what's really cool is they have a... He cares about vegans apparently these days. He's got a vegan cake made from soy milk.
Delightful. That's very nice. It's very nice.
And he speaks in English, which makes life much easier.
What's our next challenge?
Next challenge is Paris, right? Falafel.
Oh, next challenge is in Paris. The falafel challenge of Paris. Cool, take it easy.
See you guys there.
Here's our cameraman. Do you want to be in the video? Say something. Why not? Want to eat? Do you like it? Is it amazing? Okay.